brushing your teeth is important, and not just for your breath. It keeps your teeth healthy and tough, 'cause in your mouth there's living stuff called bacteria.
And that's a mouthful.
Just there hanging out all day. It sounds kinda icky, but it's really no biggie. For the most part, they're okay. Now when you eat, your food goes down, but some 80 bits just stick around. And when bacteria digest it, it forms a sticky film, you guessed it. That's plaque. You gotta fight back, you gotta brush away that plaque. You gotta fight back, 'cause even though enamel's tough, if the plaque's there long enough, eventually it wears the whole way through. They call that hole a cavity, and dentists all agree that's a bummer, dude. So here's what you gotta do. You gotta brush that plaque. You gotta fight back, so brush and floss your gums and teeth above and